What does it mean for citizens that Pinellas County's Public Works Department has earned the prestigious designation of nationally accredited by the American Public Works Association?
I think it's a verification. I think one of the things that we strive for is to be that standard in public service. And this is really the gauge that we can use to see how we're doing against all the other public works departments in the United States.
Taking on this process was one of the opportunities that we had to internally look at all of our policies, practices, and procedures. And they had a manual that we were able to use as a guide to really solidify what is best practice throughout the entire North America.
APWA accreditation recognizes that an agency is committed to continuous improvement and that its procedures are well documented and organized. Pinellas County's Public Works Department is only the 12th agency in Florida and 140th in North America to receive the accreditation.
Of those 12 agencies, four of them are counties. And it's more difficult for a county to be accredited by the APWA because it has a large diversity of functions. So it's quite an accomplishment for Pinellas County to be one of those four counties statewide to be accredited.
The APWA also recognized Pinellas County as having six model practices. Those practices will be shared with other agencies upon request. As an example of a model practice, the Mosquito Control Department carefully monitors mosquito-borne viruses by routinely blood testing sentinel chickens caged in eight target locations.
The accreditation team came out to visit us at Mosquito Control and Vegetation Management. In that visit, they looked at our operations, our policies, our procedures, and they were really interested in our sentinel chicken program. Chapter 28.6, disease surveillance, was one of the model practices recognized by the APWA accreditation team.
Pinellas County's stormwater manual and public outreach also were cited by the APWA as a model practice.
It's really important that APWA recognize Pinellas County for these model practices because it's telling our community that we actually set the benchmark. You know, we are the standard for performance when it comes to how we communicate with our community, whether it be water quality issues and wrapping our vehicles with important messages, how we talk to our community and work to address mosquito control issues, how our stormwater manual will help us redevelop and revitalize Pinellas County.
APWA National Accreditation was a 10-month process that included both self-assessment and peer review. The real winners are Pinellas County's residents and visitors.
The bottom line is that this provides a structure to provide continued quality service to the public.